Nigga mad, and a crib nigga be that bad. Word up on me, you could probably go flat.